What up, everybody? I'm back at you with another week video. And now we are online. We are with Dr. Do at the Dark Empathy. And yeah, I met the people who play. They all really good at this game. But anyway, that's it on it. Am I not saying anything for a long time? With me, I have my mic out. Or it's up there. Anyway, let it go on it.
Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
What do we have here?
More dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
I faced far worse than you. But there is a...
Hello. Yeah. Yeah.
That mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it worked! And seems to attract some grim. Happy hunting!
Oh, wait.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it works! And you seem to attract some grim. Happy hunting!
Huh!
That's over. This area is safe. For now. I should bring this back for further study.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend's symbol. But those cages. Was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this.
For now, let's
focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff member. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Be right back. Nine.
The support informed me that you found some old Berlow Industries technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Berlow Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town.
Hey.
Your best to not end up like a bloody
Mountain Glen. We shall fight to avenge those who were lost.
It appears the bridge is blocked. To my map, you should be able to take a detail to the city's old waterway system.
Wonderful.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works.
No.
Ah!
why not?
Open. building was.
Glad that's over. The path is clear. Let's move.
Something like this hinder the progress of his work. Claudia, watch out, team! The Tracker Hunt will have to wait until you kill those grims!
Ah!
got you.
Fight, focus, repeat.
Yeah.
This is dark. I mean, literally and figured that. All right, you get it.
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm.
Butterfly. Beauty. Fascinating. Excellent work, team.
Nice.
Let's just pretend it didn't happen. Should do it. You should be able to reach an exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up. Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would we turn? Give me a moment. Okay, team. Physically tell me all the card is attached to it.
Whoa.
Seems to have run out of fuel.
My nut nut.
Everyone was able to keep that cool, and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference. Still, who reprogrammed the spirit world? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from? I have several theories.
Hey! I was just practicing.
Past these doors, we'll never find the tracks. Hey, I got a key right here.
Yep, way.
All right, this way.
Muốn hết mi ở đầu à.
That might be the biggest tree I've ever seen.
Let's
I ain't no armor. We need the help.
Mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
One last push up the hill. Come on!
Had me.
Not get back up.
Oh no.
Let's take this thing down.
And oh.
That was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from. And more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
Hey!
Let's go!
Of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
I'm thinking we should search for a key.
An omelet, and by eggs, I mean vases. And by an omelet, I mean a key.
Hey, I got a key right here.
Team, this discovery is a bit unexpected and worse than I feared. That appears to be an active below industry ship. But our I must inform Austin at once. Meanwhile, I want you to investigate that ship, but please. Keep a safe distance.
They say there's no I in team, but I just did that.
These are the same cages we saw in the Emerald Forest? This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite the discovery.
Somebody drop this?
Why not me now?
Thank you.
Wow.
You made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
Cargo is usually in cargo containers, right?
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Husband's not going to be happy about this.
Tower might be our best bet to get our scrolls working again.
Okay, what are those things?
What? Not that. Yeah, I'm up.
Here's the tower. Let's check it out. Did anyone catch that? What was he saying? For more towers.
Team,
it's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll lose the ring. Nevertheless, keep it up!
All right, the signal's getting better. I see another tower.
Yeah!
but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
What? Sorry, who was that?
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
Hold up, Dr. Merlot? As in the guy that's supposed to be dead, Dr. Merlot?
For such terrific students as yourselves, well, it should be an easy test, right?
So, we meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Aspin. Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, Chuck.
In the Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robot. What you're doing here is wrong.
Back up!
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Teeny, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
I'm in the middle here. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day.